All clownfish are born male. However, they have the ability to change their sex to female if needed. This process is called sequential hermaphroditism, and it allows clownfish to adapt to changes in their environment or social group. Once a clownfish changes its sex to female, it cannot turn back to male. So, it's possible that Nemo from the movie Finding Nemo could have become a female fish all along.